General von Gelwitz has ordered us to stand our ground at our first trench line at Shrapnel Corner. If the Americans are too great in numbers, we will fall back to this chateau and fight them there. Our third defensive line is back here by this railway hut. Remember, we are strong on the defense. In depth, let them come.
Wir haben uns hier zu lange eingegraben, um jetzt aufzugeben. Zeig diesen Hunden, wer den Krieg gewinnen wird. Der Krieg wird hier zu.
Du darfst nicht ausbrechen.
Munition! Da, feindlicher Wachposten!
Objective apples.
Hier, Munition für dich!
We have lost the sector. Retreat to the next set. We are losing objective butter. We are losing objective apples.
Here, fresh munition! Vorsicht, Panzer!
We have lost the sector.
Glaubt unsere Befehle?
Granate ist raus, aufpassen!
Fresh munition!
We are losing objective apples.
Hier, ich hab ein bisschen Munition übrig.
Granate ist raus, Kämpfe runter!
Ich brauch Munition, mach schon!
Munition, greif zu! Munition.
We are losing objective Charlie. We have lost the sector. Lost objective apples.
Ein Panzer da drüben.
Half of the enemy forces are gone.
Feindlicher Tank!
We are losing objective Butter.
lost this battle to these unpredictable Americans. First the Friedensturm, now here beside the Meuse River. But we few, we live to fight again. In the Argonne forest, we shall never be broken.
The Germans were using defense-in-depth tactics designed to lure the enemy towards much stronger rear defenses. The victorious doughboys marched into the Argonne forest, unaware of the deadly defenses awaiting them ahead.
Das heißt, der Krieg ist bald vorbei, aber dieser Gedanke fühlt sich so unwirklich an. Wir kämpfen nun schon seit 4 Jahren an dieser Front. Die einzige Wirklichkeit, die wir kennen, ist der Tod. Die meisten von uns haben längst vergessen, dass es da draußen eine Welt gibt. Wenn wir versuchen...
Reconnaissance suggests that the Ritz bunker will be their point of attack, so be ready to defend. Should we lose this position, immediately fall back to this bridge at Hellfire Junction and hold the line there.
Marsch! Falsch, jetzt Maschinengewehr!
We are losing objective battles.
Bursche! Geld ab, Mann! Wir brechen auf! Es geht los, Marsch! Gehen wir, gehen wir! Verschwinden wir von hier!
Half of the enemy forces are gone. Return to the combat area. Return to the combat area. Losing objective butter.
Munition! Munition.
Again and try to finish us. Make them pay for their recklessness. Hier, erste Hilfe. Für dich, Kamerad. Erste Hilfe. Erste Hilfe, greif zu! Granate raus! Hier! Erste Hilfe für dich!
We are losing objective apples.
Kommst du auf die Beine?
Ah!
Ein Sanitäter von der Gegenseite! Erste Hilfe, nimm schon! Jemand Erste Hilfe? Erste Hilfe! Ich hoffe, das Zeug nützt was. Erste Hilfe! Greif zu, Mann!
We have lost the sector.
viel Munition.
Half of the enemy forces are gone.
Und, wie lauten unsere Befehle?
Using objective butter.
Wir machen erste Hilfe.
Lost the sector.
Munition hier.
The enemy has reached the final objective. We are losing objective butter.
Granate.
We are losing objective apples. 50 attackers remain.
Erste Hilfe! Nimm schon!
Those at home pray for you. Show fortitude and courage in this coming final battle. And then we can go home and meet with our loved ones again.
The enemy is being reinforced with an armored train.
Panzerzug, feindlich!
We are losing objective apples.
Munition! Munition!
We have lost objective.
Oh, Soldat, es geht weiter!
Too many of us have perished, too many injured, broken forever. We who are alive must tell the stories of our sacrifice, our struggle, so that such horrors never happen again.
The success of the Meuse-Argonne offensive came at a high price and remains to this date the bloodiest battle in American history. This outcome broke the German army, leading to an armistice and peace, with the Allies' nation dictating terms.